Okay, so we are back again with some more of the Division 2. Afraid it comes from laptop, so you can hear me. So I don't know 100%. It comes through. It's good. So I can be heard.
Safe area entered. Incoming backup request.
Where do I want to head to? Did that mean mission? They've got missions there for us. I want to. I want to go down there to do that. I think it'll be as easy as the first one was.
Reinforcements incoming. detected.
What can I help you find?
Gear. Nothing better than my current gear. Ooh, that doesn't look too bad. I'm gonna keep that one.
I was looking for one of those. Exactly what I wanted.
Set it all off.
Just what I needed. I was looking for one of those. Exactly what I wanted.
You wanted a really bad gear? Wow.
Just what I needed. Good trading with you, Agent.
New grenades. Okay, I'm gonna head into this room. Okay, we have.
This is our last radio contact with Espinoza.
I want to flash on to there. Closer to the mission. Not mission, the control point. This weapon. Falling. Falling here. Only taking the area. Source note. Oh, that was cool. That is cool. Public execution.
agent requesting backup. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
My life!
Still getting the hang of using the Firefly. Yeah. It was Firefly. Yeah, Firefly. Because of my shotgun. Then why would it be? Pre-order. Very beginning. Wait 36 seconds. So Firefly could be good in this situation. Very good. So I can pinpoint the enemies. More. Then call him back. My turret. From there. View. Battlefield. At least what will be left of it.
Detected.
touch it.
Here we go.
Incoming hostiles detected. Supply room access unlocked.
Deconstructed. Giving me my normal one. We've had five. It can be done. Deconstructed. I really like the double barrel shotgun. That's that sorted. Change up those. Ooh, caches.